The structure is known as the midbrain. It is known, this whole region is known as the corpora quadrigemina, but it's also known as the tactile plate inside the book. Here, you have the superior colliculi, these two structures. And right below that, you have the inferior colliculi, the pineal body, which is also known as the pineal gland, which regulates your sleep patterns, is right here. It wouldn't have this line in the dividing, it would just be one solid body.